Hi there, my name's John McCarthy, and I am pleased to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. Hope your round is excellent. Today we have some alternate shot golf on tap for the folks at home. Shall we crack into it? He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. Okay, he's getting ready to fire away with his second shot. And they've chosen the pitching wedge. Okay, second shot here on the first. Good job. Long putt for this guy. Let's see what happens. And it drops. All right, he's putting this one for birdie. And that putt will drop. And after that first hole, we're all square here, folks. Second hole here at Pinehurst number two, and we're going to have a bit of a dog leg to the right. It's going to take two good shots to hit this green as well, and you're going to want to be careful when you're approaching the green. There's a bit of a hump at the front of this one, so be mindful. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. All right, he's in the first cut. They're going with the 5-iron here. This approach is heading left. And from 170-ish yards out. And they are going with the 9-iron on this one. Ooh, this guy's making the putting easy on himself at least. That was a great approach shot. Nicely done. And a 7-foot putt for him. And as he lines this up, this will be for bogey. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. Okay, here's your chance to go one up on your opponent. And after that hole, your team's sitting at one up. Oh, this one's in the fairway. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. Let's see what happens. This is his second. Second shot on the third. Good shot. And setting up his third shot here. And a 5-foot putt for him. Oh. He's got a 3-footer here. And that little drop for par. All right, here we go. Let's get out of here. Tapper on in. And just tapping that one in for par. Nice. And that hole will be halved. Okay, moving on to the fourth hole now. It's the longest par four on the course. And I wish you the best of luck. Have a good tee shot. That's not going to be good. Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. And from around 200 yards out, let's see what he does. And here's a look at their hybrid. Let's see how he does out of the sand. This is our third shot. And to him, I say good luck, because this is an insanely long putt for a fella to make. Ooh. And sinking this next putt will be for his par. And a nice putt there. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. And the par putt will drop. And that hole's halved. He's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. This one's fairway bound. And as he sets up, he's around 245 yards out. Here's our second shot on the fifth. And your approach is heading right at the pin. All right, let's see what happens. This is his third shot. Third shot for him. And this one is for the birdie. Just right by the hole. Back to all square if they sink this putt. And that putt will drop for birdie. Here's a three wood. We're looking forward to this hole. Well, maybe this will kick left. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. Here he is setting up in the greenside bunker. Okay, 13 feet to the hole. It's getting there. Okay, well played.
And this putt right here will put him at one up.
And that'll drop the birdie. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. And he will set up here around 140 to the pin. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. This one's looking good. Okay, here's our second shot here on the seventh hole. Approach shot worked out just fine. Here's a look for birdie. And this one's your fourth shot. Coming through with the chip.
And if he sinks this next putt, we're going dormy.
Yeah, that one's right in the cup. Let's go. Pound this one out there.
And from here, he's setting up with around 170 yards to the pin.
Okay, he's setting up a second shot here. They've chosen a 3-iron here. Yeah, this one might be a bit long. Setting up here now for our third shot. Okay, let's see what happens. This is his third.